Well, I'm gonna go on out and do some harrowing here with M, and you know, we'll see if she's got any oil in her. Yeah, right there. That's how I check the oil. A lot of guys, they'll go with the top one, make sure that it's got oil there, and you know, they'll fill it till it comes out every time. Me, when it stops coming out the lower one, then you add 1 quart. And basically, if you're filling and you don't have quart capacities, in other words, you're dumping out of a 5 gallon pail or something, then you use the top cock. But other than that, I dump in how many quarts it's supposed to have, and I just keep checking with the low, and when it doesn't come out the low anymore, then I worry about it. That's a simple way of doing it, you know, because you don't want to make it any more complicated than what it is. I'm going to go get 5 gallons of fuel up in this old girl, and we'll see if she'll start. Well, I was going to put fuel in it, but we'll see if it'll run first, in case I got to put this thing on charge. I do need to go get gas though, now that I got it out. I didn't know if it was going to start or not. Anyway, I'll be back in a few.
Hello everybody, we're out here on the M. The ground's actually working up pretty good. It's pretty wet out here, but kind of starting to flop up a little bit. Got a few wet spots up at the top. get into more rain, we'll do it again. And it should fluff right out.
Got to put it in reverse.
Yeah.